the apple of my eye. Girl, I never loved one like you. Nothing please me more than you.
Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is where I'm with you. Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is where I'm with you.
Held by volunteers, and they donate their time to save dogs and cats from kill shelters and from being euthanized. Do you like animals, sir? Do you like animals?
I like animals.
Are you an animal lover?
Yes.
Would you adopt this dog?
This one, yes.
Very cute, right?
This one, no.
Why not that one?
It's too old.
Too old? Well, that's exactly the problem with our society.
Oh, hi.
Sisters.
How are you?
Okay.
Good?
Yeah.
Do you like dogs?
Sure.
Yeah. Good. I would think you were a bad human being if you didn't, but it's fine.
No, I like dogs.
Do you like books?
I like books.
Do you want me to tell you about what Bark's Legacy is?
Sure, please.
Okay, so it's a nonprofit organization held by volunteers that donate their time and their money and their efforts to save dogs from no-kill shelters.
That's awesome. Thank
you,
for sharing
book?
That with me. Sure.
Awesome.
But I want this one.
Awesome.
Tell me how much I did for her.
It's a good day.
What you can do next
time. That's right.
You can have. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Well, thank you. Yeah, are you guys, are you sure you guys don't want more?
Oh, no.
You don't want to take some mugs or something?
Yeah. No,
thank you.
We're all right.
Thanks for stopping.
Have a nice day.
These people, you know, they actually, not your exact, you know, charity, but our dogs got lost, you know, and just the community and everybody posted. I mean, it's a family, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you for promoting.
Enjoy it. Happy Father's Day.
Yeah, you too, man.
So what would you say makes Brooks Legacy unique compared to humane societies in the area?
We are a very small organization. We are a 501c organization, nonprofit. I think we are unique in the way how the organization was established.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like I mentioned before, when Brooke turned 18, she was on her way to a birthday party and she got into a very terrible car accident and she passed away a week later. So in